Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd. What
the hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism, and brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
As much as I love catching up. I'd offer you something, but you were just leaving.
Excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. Hmm? What about A vest and some cargo shorts.
All right.
Yup. That's as youthful as you're gonna get. Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Hey, what's going on, brother? What's going on, my dude?
Holy shit!
Oh, fuck! Later,
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine. Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
I T-Temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a real chair, but if you're so...
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
Oh, you've been added on this PC. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start them early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
And we scan. There it goes.
This place is fueled by Java, bro.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are. Oh, nice.
making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Goodbye.
Sit, 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 sit.
Book bag, dig fast.
Ow.
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it! If I drown in mucus, it's your fault, you illiterate effing C's!
Hey, Michael, hold on. I domed you!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. Now, what's your problem, you don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me, I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Ah, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
No! I'm watching Fame or Shame!
The fucking tits!
No!
Give me that! Youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we are about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus, you can... hold on a second.
Fuck you.
I think someone's trying to dock with me. Hello?
Oh!
Get security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No.
Let's... Whoa! Heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know, the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Tricks up our sleeves, huh?
Same. Just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I still love you, Tony.
Get a hold of yourself. You're in over your head and you're up there.
Jimmy!
God damn it.
The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
Yeah, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well... Nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah,
bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh!
Well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Oh, hella yeah. What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How
Jimmy?
Am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your bow.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnapped.
They just took receipt of your property with payment. You're driving like a psychopath, Michael. Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spick, or a Jew boy, or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition. Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
This one'll do.
What the hell?
Hey, Shelly.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
The hell? Damn.
Thank you.
shit buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad!
Shit, shit.
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Mantid. Whoa.
Dad! Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't
Daddy.
Cool, man.
What are you doing?
Hey.
Fuck, man.
Come. I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Talk to the scene of my fucking boat. Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
OMG! They're coming! Go into... Oh my God! Did you just kill him?
Hey, don't worry. It's amazing what modern medicine can do.
You killed him! Oh my God, this isn't happening!
Just calm down. I did what I had to do. Let me take you back to your brother.
I see that traitor! Jimmy! Jimmy! There he is! Jimmy, you d-bag! I'm an excessive...
Fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Thank you.
that opportunity.
I said get off me, you stupid bastard.
Easy there.
Shit! All right, let's go! Let's go! Get us out of here!
I'm on top of it.
Hello? No seatbelt? They're coming, Michael!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Go, 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 go!
I'm on top of it.
What is happening?
Let's go, Michael!
Chill out. It's under control.
You trying to kill me back here? The cops are still after us!
Relax, I got this.
Drive, Michael!
Chill out. It's under control.
There's no point in losing the cops if I'm dead in the back seat. Come on, come on, come on!
I'm on top of it.
I do not want to go to prison.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
What's wrong with you? Shit! They're still on us!
I'm on top of it.
Are they gone?
Of course they're gone. Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house. Here, let me get the keys to those cuffs. There you go. Hey, you remember those, don't you? From the old days when you used to do the girl cop routine?
Ow.
Really? Now? You're a pig. Don't say it!
What?
That I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
No. I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.
Said look nice. Can you put a suit on, please?
if you see something you like. That's from our exclusive line. Make sure you come back.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. Shh. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple $1 million because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is, then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up. Notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Here we are.
Wow.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Running gave me hammer toes.
I am not
carrying
for your
film. Sir?
Thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. All right, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. Shots come through. Camera check. Alarm check. Vents check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe $10,000?
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day.
I've got to give you the number of that headshot guy.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof. So, you keep up with the old crew?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. Hell, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
I'm on the roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do. Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Let's hurry this up, Michael.
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. The alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof. Means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open, then.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
Here are the photos.
My workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right.
There's two ways I see of doing this. We go in... Remember the... A hacker can dis... The alarm will be... The exit... So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door, or try to play it smart? Ah, still a hothead? Well, some things never change. So, now the drive... Eddie Toe! Now you... Guns. Yeah, it might be hot and heavy in there. This guy, I'll keep it from go... McCreary? He was part of a well-known Liberty City stick-up crew. Small world. I got a good hacker. Back office, but
this guy, Ricky. Let's take a chance on...
If this is how you want to do it. Okay.
Yes, good, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
What's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. The pay'll be awful, and the risk'll be high. But you might learn something if you're interested.
Man.
Charge me again.
Are actually worse for you.
I'll kill you.
All right, Lester, I got us the tac team rifles.
All right, then this score is ready to go. Come inside and meet the crew.
All right. I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals. We all know the score. We're going to execute the plan. We're going to move quick, and we're going to keep cool. Anybody gets pinched. This meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best.
We're gonna hack in, disable security, and we'll... Waiting on you, kid! Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Other three, you're riding with me. Franklin's driving the van.
Yeah.
Toe and McCreary, you're in the back. I'm taking the passenger seat. All right, listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it, enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I done my share small jobs, you know, liquors. This is it.
Let's move.
Go get the bikes.
Let's go!
Right.
Let's do this! Come on!
I'm on the display cases.
Rose, I wouldn't stay in there too long, okay? This alarm is gonna go at some point.
You gotta be kidding me! Why did I employ a hacker who can't run antivirus software?
Shit, okay, the alarm hasn't gone off yet.
We ain't...
What
Girl,
the hell
don't even try it! Get on the ground! Good crowd work, P. You were worth the outlay.
I'm feeling twitchy today. Don't test me. Think of this as research. Write it into your scripts.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Ain't nothing left here for us. Let's get.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
Oh. Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Go, go, go!
Stay close, stay safe, let's go. Hard left here, going up the big road, force and drive.
Hey, keep moving!
Down off the bridge on the Del Perro freeway. off the bridge onto the freeway. Oh. Up on the right, under the overpass, there's a tunnel entrance.
Put your headlights on, it's dark in here.
We should be able to get into a tunnel just here. The tunnel splits, both lead to the same place.
I'm here! Keep driving!
Fuck!
Keep driving! The bull bars on this truck should help us with the cops! Cop car, keep going!
It is getting heavy up in this shiz, bro!
They're gonna do that thing! We'll be cool! Another tunnel, man! Back across the other side, right!
High fives, bro! We lost him!
Alright, we're clear of the cops for right now. Let's stop at the end of the river, and we'll get the bikes into the truck. Come on, get in! Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
Gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
Care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Wanna get sexy in private?
Yo!